So I went freelance for my job, and there was definitely some days where I was like, wow, I'm not really getting much done, I'm kind of lazy here. But then this day I realized, wow, I'm doing my job, because I woke up nice and late, had a little breakfast, coffee. I sit down on the couch, I put the TV on, which is like rule number one, freelance, don't do that, because you're done. You know, and I put on New York one, and Kurt Vonnegut had died, and there was an interview clip of him that when he was on not too long ago, and he was saying that they're like, you know, could you write another hit book? Like, you know, do you want to keep your career going? And he's like, you know, I've done everything I'm supposed to do. Like, he's like, and he said as a joke, like, can I please go home now to the interviewer? And I was like, wow, that guy's saying like he's done everything, like he's ready to die, and then he died. So I was like. Like he made this decision, like it's okay now, you know. Rather than like, oh my god, you know, there's all these things I wish I did, I didn't. But anyway, so I was like, that's cool. So I wrote a song like right there, and all the days of sitting watching TV, like, I had to do that. Let you do this moment. Justify.
Show that you're not lazy.
But I worked a lot of days, but I don't have to. But anyway, this song's called "Can I Go Home."
Oh, really?
There's more to it.
I love Terry.
Yeah,
there's a little bit of it.
And my
mom,
and my
mom.
Yeah, so
that's
the coffee.
I love TV and coffee.
I love some friends. Serious business. Alright. I've done everything I'm supposed to do. I've done everything I could for you. I've done everything I'm supposed to do. I'm so tired. Can I go home? done everything I'm supposed to do. I've done everything I could do for you. I've done everything I'm supposed to do. When I'm tired, can I go home? I'm so tired.